Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamur, and welcome to Sniper Elite 4. Today's the 6th of August. 2 weeks until the next new game comes out that I can record. And this is the first thing I'm recording since my dad's been in the hospital. So we're gonna try, just relax, focus on the game, have some fun. Gonna try. Also have the minor annoyance of the stitching of my ear pad for my headset opening up, so now the foam is rubbing against my ear and it's uncomfortable. But that's just, I never played any of these games before. I've seen people play them. This is the one with the x-ray shots, right? It's like really neat and you have to be sneaky. I don't know. I know they're supposed to be making a VR thing with this, which would be cool. But I don't know if that's coming to PSVR or not. No, oh, I gotta do this. Okay. Where are we? The margins are right. Alright, a little more brighter. Good. I guess it would be this? Yeah, I don't have surround sound on, I got my headset. Now wait, what was that? I guess normal, I don't want it to be forever. No. Doesn't matter because I'm not doing that. Stereoscopic 3D, that would be so cool. Well, seems good. Subtitles, good. That looks good. Is this for multiplayer? Med kit, stick grenade. Sure? Survival? Okay. I gotta turn this down a little bit on my end. I have it loud for me. Okay. Challenge, like bullet ballistics, unforgiving enemies. The fight with the enemies, fire. Only sniping purists and masochists are welcome. Authentic plus. I can't get more authentic than authentic. Let's just go normal. I never played this before. I don't have. Let's go default, because I don't know how any of this works. Start, I guess I unlock stuff? And then I can edit in-game?
A world at war.
That guy looks kind of happy,
a world
right?
In turmoil. We'd close the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But
Winston
won them
over. Short.
General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. Okay. As for me, I'm headed for Sansalini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest.
Cool. Not the happiest game to play, if I'm being honest. The next game coming, I'm really excited.
We've been losing
for.
Ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on Sansalini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy.
Orchidia's
job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Okay. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt, kill all high-ranking officers, and get the hell out.
Cool.
Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
Uh-huh. Glad there's a giant arrow pointing to me on the map. Okay. Yeah, no word of a lie, World War II. I'm pretty sure it was two. Might have been one, but I'm pretty sure it was two. We thought of inventing cat-controlled missiles. And the thought was that we'd drop the missile from the rocket from the plane, and the cat would see water and try to avoid it by steering it to a boat. That's stupid.
Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
Oh, there's somebody here. Ooh.
Wait, what's that? I could use my binoculars to check it out.
See, I see stuff like that before other people played it.
Ich will nach Hause.
Recht so. Immer fröhlich bleiben.
How do I zoom? Hi. I can't move.
Need my rifle to make that shot. Holding my breath will steady my shot.
Uh-huh. That is so cool. Awesome.
Nicely does it.
Oh, that was so cool. Pick up intel or something?
I'll have to jump it.
usually on a sniper mission, they have intel for you. They'll just send you in blind. Nobody heard that.
Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo.
Got the wrong button.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I want to keep the Tommy gun. Springfield for car 98. Better recall Daphne. Yeah, Springfield works. What's that weird noise?
Harder to see in foliage and in shadow.
Yeah, that would make sense. Okay. Destroy cameras. I guess that's the closest one. I'll go to that. This. So I guess I'll track this. Three cameras.
That tower looks like a good vantage point.
Yes, it does. Wish I had some ways of seeing these guys ahead of time. Okay. A plane would come by right now. I love that. That's so cool. Oh. That guy has no idea what just happened. Okay. I'm up here. At least that one guy does. Boom, headshot. I can shoot a truck's gas tank and be able to explode it. I gotta change that. I wanna see more of these X-rays. Increased. Frequently. That's the best part. Just increase that one, because that one's not as interesting. So there's still someone around somewhere. Kind of see people back there. There's people there. I'm on the landmark. I'm on this. Why can't I use this? How do I use grenades? That should have been perfect. Where's my checkpoint? I don't. How do I use? I don't care about that. Rifle. How do I use R1? That's how. Okay. Around. Gotta find these cameras somewhere. Or was that the camera? No. takedown? What's melee? It doesn't say.
No more to find here.
So where are these cameras? Exploding crates. Camera there. Officers there.
Ja, halt mir lieber die Augen offen.
Officers there. Camera. Secure checkpoints closer. Is it? Yeah. Thank you, airplane. Right to kiss her. Oh my gosh. Oh, I am sorry for that. Where is this guy? He's right at the edge, but I can't see him. Is he down? Yeah, he is. Hard to tell who these guys are. Why won't you die? Oh my God. There. That should not have been that hard. Him. that's different. Slow rate of fire, but everything else is better. So I'll take it.
Can't find anything else.
Closer. Got two over here.
Verstanden.
In front of me again. Whoop. Somebody is seeing something. I can't see them. I need to get across here. Oh, I see you.
Haltet euch von ihm fern!
Got these guys. Both running away from me. Oh, How do I keep hitting the lower jaw? It went through his forearm too. Oh, there he is. Running away. I can't see where he is. He's one of those officials I'm after. Seeing Ian from where? Yeah, great. Somebody sees me over there. I still can't see them. There you are. Why are you looking that way? Jeez. Yeah, I'd call that a headshot. Ow, what the hell? Shots here.
Hey there, fella. You're on my target list.
Oh, it's just concerning. Through the wrist. Kill absolutely everybody at all times. Ow! Where'd that even come from? Isn't this a mission? Get it. What happened to secure checkpoint? Kill officers over here. I don't see any more though. Got him. Coming for your teeth, apparently. Stay back. Camera. Not the best place to hunker down. Dang it. Gotta be kidding me. There we go. Yes, go that way. I'm not super interested in doing 100% because I'm not very good at this, apparently. I'm going to get a move on to where I need to go. Another one. Always a good job. Ooh, stomach shot. Ooh, heart shot. Oh, gruesome. just destroyed everything in that arm shot. I wish I didn't get an assist, I'm playing alone. Can't see this guy. I can see them moving around, but they're not. There's a lot of them over there. Oh, the jaw again. Might have a little too frequent. This is just getting gruesome. Oh, this is a massacre. They need better helmets. Distance is greatly needed. Oh, ducked. A little off the top. Anybody moving over there? I think we're in the clear. My missions. Yes, this is where I need to go. I don't know if I need to do the other stuff or not, but that's what I'm gonna do. Oh. Man, I don't know who's seeing me. It reminds me, I'm gonna turn that down a little bit. Increased. It's a little too frequent. I didn't think I'd be shooting that many.
The villa.
I do better at the long firefights than planning anything out. All clear. I massacred this. Who the hell saw that? Kill him. Can't see that guy.
I think you know.
Yeah, there you go. I did eventually die, at least. That's good.
Nothing else to find.
Except for this guy. Damn camera somewhere. There.
This place is one big propaganda effort. With the Arcadia center stage.
I have suppressed ammo this whole time. That annoyed me.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Safe. I think I got the code off of him. AP-38 for Luger. Gotta be upstairs. I just have to figure out how to get upstairs. There is an upstairs. See? I do know the game's famous for a certain type of shot, and I want to try and get one. Okay. Yeah, thanks for telling me that now. Okay, now I need to kill an officer that's here. And the other camera's here, too. And that's up in that compound. Alright. Ow!
The letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar.
Not to me, it don't. Glad I wiped out most of the people in this town. Somebody up top.
Captain!
I lost track. There he is. I missed the shot I wanted.
Dang it. Deal with this one.
Something went boom. There. How about that?
This man Kessler seems to be key to all this. Nothing else.
I gotta finish one mission at least. Alright, last one. One last officer. That much silent ammo left. Guy right next to me, apparently. Who is apparently underneath me. Oh, no! I'm sorry! That was the shot. I'm sorry. In with a bang. Oh, he just turned into a mess. One more bang. That was banging up. Sorry. Nice dance. Oh, I should laugh at that, but that was hilarious. Oh, man. That's before I'll die. shot. I killed myself, son of a gun. I wasn't bright red enough for me to tell. Sorry, checkpoint. I was doing
running
great.
Low on ammo.
I know where you are.
I have you now.
Ah, he did have me. Nice pose.
Camel's not gonna last much longer.
A lot of boomy stuff around here.
Can't find anything else.
I don't see this guy. You, I do. Don't hear the other one either. Ow. He's right below me, but I don't see him. There he is. There you are. Oh, there's challenges. How about that? Continue. Oh, Lord. Nice. Okay. Let me end this one here. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me out a whole lot. And as always, there's more on the way. I'll see you in the next one. Hope you have a good day.